The fourth wave of mosquitoes this summer has hatched, and they are the stealthy ankle biters that come out during dawn and dusk.
If we get lots of precipitation that's refilling those habitats, we could get hatching again in some of those habitats, which would require retreatment.
Trap counts are lower than the five-year average. After the past decade's drought, the rain is restoring mosquito-munching dragonflies, although the city does not track numbers.
So they are predaceous on mosquito larvae, both as larvae and as adults. So they're beneficial organisms, definitely good things to have around.
This wave of mosquitoes can last until August if the rain continues, or they can die out in about a week if it stays dry. Reporting for the Edmonton Sun, I'm Catherine Grukowski.